We were sunburned country. A land of open skies, strong traditions, and big muscles. But in 1983, Eurovision began broadcasting on SBS TV. And suddenly, our world started to change. We fell in love with your stars, your big personalities, your big hair, your costume reveal, in fact, everything Eurovision.
But you're so far away from us. Each year in Australia, we party by ourselves.
But we still feel part of it. Many of us came from Europe, and Eurovision parties rock the nation every year. We just love being a part.